I was fighting with myself. I can take a hard beating. So, today on Rock the Universe, we're gonna interview someone. This is Ethan Demand 24, who has his hit show, Down Talk with Ethan, with my new show, Rock the Universe. So, what can you tell us about yourself?
That's my camera you have.
Isn't that nice? Well, our next guest is someone who doesn't need any introduction. And no, it is not SpongeBob. You are ready to meet Washile Marite. Hey, this is Washile Marite from the Kumagane Islands in the South Pacific of North Dakota. Well, I need no introduction. I'm like some family, second relative of this guy, University 63. I actually have no clue what I am, but I'm Washile Marite. And on this first episode of Rock the Universe, I'm gonna tell you what rocks my universe. Okay, so like, I had this dream last night, and it was a vision. I was standing on a stage in Casa Cucala, and it was the biggest arena in Casa Cucala, which is my hometown, and the home of the Rumbas. So that's what would wrap my universe. Just seeing those people screaming my name, Washile Marite, on the call, in the ball, on the hall. Washile Marite, back to you. Rock the Universe is brought to you by Universal Orlando Resort, your gateway to Universal, and Nickelodeon Family Suites Holiday Inn in Orlando. I hope you have the slime of your life. Back to you. I'm having a great time here on our first episode of Rock the Universe, and now, we're gonna, you saw my cousin Washile Marite. What? Is he actually my cousin? I don't know. But now, you're gonna see someone else and what rocks his universe. And I'm giving you, right now, right then, air. What rocks his or her universe? Just saw what rocks the air universe. I think that was like the best part of the show. It was awesome! Now, we're gonna have the part of the show where our universe is rocked by music. Here you go, baby!
Stand by to roll.
And now, the ending of Rock the Universe. Here is the musical number. Help!
Yeah.
show.